you got a, if you have a, I don't know. You got platforms, son. It's an endurance test, that's for sure.
Here we are.
So. We'll have to see what happens here. Because, like, you can always get a really good lead as Icecon, or as Sheik. And then,
and that's,
you know, all of a sudden, and then you just kind of get wobbled. Nana just won't fucking cooperate there.
Yeah. Nana just really camping up on that top platform.
Good needles to kind of, like, I guess, scare Slug. Okay. Platform situation.
Not exactly high enough to get the up smash.
Yeah. Draft's doing a good job, like, or got, he did a good job catching that roll. I don't know about that one. And again, Draft's playing it really, really slow.
Yeah. Is he really anticipating the wave dash down smashes?
He's just not really giving him a chance. Okay. Okay. Almost got the Dragon Ball Z though. So from here, he's doing a good job.
Oh,
catch him slipping. As long as he's doing a good job of like kind of following Treffen, but he hasn't actually been able to like hit him like that. That's the money up airs.
Yeah.
Oh,
this time it looks
falls
like
into a wobble. And again, that's the thing, like, you get such a lead, you hit it all up to 99%, you get it on 20, you get him off, and then he gets back, and you get wobbled, you're like, momentum. My momentum.
Well said.
That's smart, just keep it simple, down smash.
Yeah.
So this is kind of interesting. There was a practical TAS on this exact chain grab. And it is actually true for. Oh!
Huh.
Slug's Slug's Popo, or.
Slug's Popo.
Yeah, Slug's main climber. He's doing really well.
Well, actually, no, it's Nana. It's Nana, actually.
It's main climber.
The main climber.
Again, there's that follow. Yeah, those are the money follows. And again, Dreffen started off this match pretty good. And then. All of a sudden, you know, he's down 98 to 12. Slug doing a good job. Again, he's chasing him on this platform really well.
Absolutely.
See if he can save Banana. Yep. Oh, that could have been big. A lot of people burn their double notes during that up tilt because it's such a multi hit move. Save his Nana again.
Dreffen using top platform to his advantage.
So all he's Slug's really looking for, yeah, is that.
Gets down smash out of it.
Oh, keeps pushing off the platforms. The Shy Guys.
Oh. Very interesting. The DI angle.
Good patience. A lot of people are just kind of. Finally gets it.
There you go. Oh, I just said, yeah, there we go.
It only happens on that little section of platform.
Yep. Tries to grab Sheik's leg.
Sheik's, she's got long legs. Ooh, big back air. What? I'm like 90% sure I saw Nana hit him with the left hit of down smash. I don't know what you saw.
I something similar to that.
Okay. So, Fountain of Dreams. This stage's weird because, you know, you have great platforms, they're nice and low, helps you get a lot, but at the same time, they go away.
Yep.
Here comes the chain grab.
Or
that's one of the rough things with Sheik in this matchup. is other characters just have to worry about maybe the wobble.
Mm-hmm.
And they get grabbed, mana's not there, they kind of get a free pass to try, like, not a free pass, but they get it, they like a, you know, good job, try again.
Death Smash comes out just before Sheik's does.
Yeah. But Sheik, she's got a rough. She's gonna deal with a chain grab and a wobble. A rough look.
Yeah.
Okay.
No, not catching the DI.
Down smash. Still alive? Should be a quick.
There you go. Okay, and the platforms are back.
Wow. Oh, tries to get. Yeah. That's kind of difficult. Way landing on platforms is super difficult.
Yeah.
Great roll from Griffin. Kills Nana. That. I can't stress enough how, like, how important that roll was.
Mm.
So.
Wow.
So, Zelda Ice Climbers? Is that terrible? Killed. And then there's a chain grab. No real platforms to go for. There's the platform he wants. Gets out. Whole Dynasty.
Patient. Lovely.
All right. I've been playing from behind again, but playing it in the corner. I like how Leffen plays. God. The D. It's all
we
this.
Know who you're talking about.
Oh. Catch the jump. But it does put him in a really bad spot.
Yes.
Makes him stuck. Again, Dreffen. Ooh. That was
very
beautiful.
That was very clean.
That was so good to play, like, at the corner.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, it's like, watch him.
He's very good at leading Slug into that corner, exactly how he wants him to be led into that corner.
Oh, good mash out. Situation. Oh. That's might be it.
Not just yet.
It's the DI throw mix up. Oh, goes for Nana. That's very smart.
Sends Pope out.
Oh. Grab the leg. Slug with a lot of momentum. Oh, that's big.
That's huge. Yes. Down.
Nana? But he's got to get Popo now.
And
rinse and repeat. Good stuff.
Excellent. Dragon
cleans it up. It was looking a little rough there.
Yeah, it was rocky.
But again, like the way Dreffen played that corner on the left side really kind of gave him a lot of space to kind of get back in this. And
we got
probably the hardest stage in this matchup. God. Jim with the needle. I love how Dreffen plays out of the corner. It's an edgehog situation. Gets him off. He's dead.
And
we have the rinse and repeat.
Who's with?
Good for stock.
Good for stock. Absolutely.
Great for stock. Go straight to the
corner. Progress often means nothing against the nice players.
That's so good. So dropping a little bit.
And Nana catches the down smash.
Dreffen lands and kills Nana. That's
big.
Super big. And Slug is doing a lot with doing a lot with this main climber. And slap. Ooh, misses it.
Oh, the.
Can a little smash happen? He's kind of letting it rip.
I think he's in the position where he's able to do that. But
you mean Slug?
No. Sorry, Dreffen.
No. Oh, that might be something.
Yeah, there's your first
wobble
like
of the game. Not much of a wobble.
He's already at 98, kind of high percent. You gotta get wobbled. That's when you want to get wobbled.
Yep.
This is...
After you'd already taken two stocks and everything.
Ooh.
Oh,
that's his
nice to get out.
I'm surprised he didn't just go for the shake grab.
Yeah.
But, I mean, he's the S-Comics player, I'm not.
Yeah.
Ooh, I like...
Just get Nana with the Nair.
Slugging a little cotton's movement. Spot dodge. I mean, Drevin's really known for. And there you go.
There we go.
The chain grab. It's a... I think the chain grab in this is a little bit more reliable than the down air. Less execution, less room for error. And just hit it close all the time. It's Nana.
Simple.
It cleans up that stock real.
Yeah. He pushes himself back to that corner.
I love how he plays out of the corner.
Nana doing some scrapping right here.
Yeah. She's got it. She's like, I gotta carry.
Yeah.
I'm hopeful. I wonder what that was. Supposed to.
Not, I, yeah.
It's okay. Good recovery. Edge guard situation. He is over.
Down smash.
So
will not kill just yet.
He's got time his ledge get up really well.
Yes.
But that happens. And back. Dragon up 2-0. Now, do you go back in this situation? I mean, it's your best stand in this matchup. Just kind of got. You kind of got to show the business.
Mm.
Yeah,
we're going to.
If you can't win on this stage.
Yeah, I'm surprised. They showed up about a lot in the beginning of the. Originally, at the very start of last match, it was like needles and icicles. And then they very much diminished as the match went on. But Samus manages to make it back to the stage. Those magnet hands.
I don't know. That was really weird. Doesn't get the up B because then backup climber's just like, nah, I got it. I recovered.
I think this early in the match, Slug really going for the, just trying to get a little bit more damage on Dreffen, throwing at some grabs where it might not necessarily be the most ideal.
Yeah, no, definitely.
Oh.
Some spaghetti. Those situations can be really difficult. Like, you get a hit, and you're like, I know I can do something here. And then the chain grab. There you go.
There you go.
Bom, 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 bom. So, I don't think, if you're in a driving situation here, I don't think you have to worry all that much. Like, not worry, but I don't think you're that stressed.
Wow, pick that apart. That moment was excellent. Where you're that stressed.
You know, Drevin's been playing this sets really well. He's
yes.
Done a good job.
He has.
That was a great...
To get back on stage. Wow.
Great kill on Nana.
And managed to avoid Pogo's ire in the process.
Nice and clean. Just walked off. And again, see, like, he got wobbled pretty early, but he's not really all that far behind.
Yeah.
Ooh, that could be dangerous.
Yeah, oh.
And he gets
wow. Out. There's a nice goal.
Give him space. Oh, that's a little, reaching a little bit there. Straight in.
trying to go for the immediate grab. Fair hits both. Heck. Oh.
Look at that. Oh my lord. That's what I'm saying. Like, we're
getting. Alright. Slug down to his final stop, potentially of the set.
Corner. Driven's.
He waits for it.
And then it's dead.
Now it's dead.
What a clean, clean start.
Alright, Slug really needs to get. There you go. A jam grab here.
Doable on FD for
it is
for solo climber.
Wow. Oh.
Oh no, that's not the way you want to
no.
do it.
Hell yeah. Exactly.
Griffin comes out. PGH or whoa. Is it PGH or is it Neo? Or just kind of say Carol.